Fire consumed a large brush pile this past Saturday night at Howell Station campground. The blaze was reported at about 9:34 p.m. and Pella firefighters quickly responded. Captain Randy Bogard with the Pella Fire Department says upon arrival, they found a large unattended brush fire and there was no record of a controlled burn in the area. Bogard says they don't know how the fire started. KNIA, KRLS News, the one to count on for today's news and information.